I love it though. I love it though. You know? Wash your hands in the kitchen basin. We cooking turkeys all the way across the nation. My belt buckle dealing with inflation. We love cheeses, but we gon' eat a lot of bacon. I'm spilling grease all up on this apron. Meat and dairy, that's a perfect combination. Dinner rolls be with us, casseroles be in us. And that tragic hour, I seen good taters make mash decisions. Oh, she chose it, what happened to the pilgrims in Massachusetts? December 1620, arrived to the new world. Mayflower journey, they casually endure. How we gon' make food? Vegetables procure. I thought we needed turkey, I guess the circumstance. Honeysuckle plants, knickerbocker pants. Hard to be hungry when you're sleeping in a turkey trance. Looking at this rock, we're gonna call this Plymouth rock. What were we talking about? I forgot it's dinner time. Wash your hands in the kitchen basin. We cooking turkeys all the way across the nation. My belt buckle dealing with inflation. We love cheeses, but we gon' eat a lot of bacon. Bacon, bacon, bacon. I'm spilling grease all up on this apron. Strain the turkey stock, that's what we call custom mason. When the kids spill juice, grab the kitchen towel. The kitchen towel. And out of all the turkeys that are getting deep fried, you got beans on the side, Granny Smith apple pie. While you're standing there with your face not stuffed, eat while it's hot, that's what mom tells us. Crumbs on the ground, the whole kitchen screwed up. Maybe ask Uncle Mike if he could pray for us. The table set, dish it up, take a seat. I buttered the bread, she said you know it's whole wheat. You count cows like a laptop computer, but by tonight I'll have to leave here in a scooter. Live, laugh, love sign and bless this home. That's bless this home, not bless this homie. Mom's decor couldn't be more corny. Code red dude with that red dye 40. Wash your hands in the kitchen basin. Kids at the kids table quickly losing patience. Cover up the bird while it's steaming. Cue up the Charlie Brown.
Charlie Brown, a Charlie Brown. I can't believe it. She must think I'm the most stupid person alive. Come on, Charlie Brown. I'll hold the ball and you kick it. Hold it. Ha! You'll pull it away and I'll land flat on my back and kill myself. But Charlie Brown, it's Thanksgiving. What's that got to do with anything?
Well, one of the greatest traditions we have is the Thanksgiving Day football game. And the biggest, most important tradition of all is the kicking off of the football.
Is that right?
Absolutely. Come on, Charlie Brown. It's a big honor for you.
Carving up the bird, you know I snap a no wishbone. When I cook the turkey, set a timer on my phone. Stretch Levi jeans, sipping cider all alone. Football on the telly, Kelsey catch it from Mahomes. Touchdown Travis, no they gonna cut to Taylor. All white Skechers, thrift out Dr. Scholes. I'm never wearing house shoes when I go outside. A brew decaf for grandma so she don't get wired. Snipe a pumpkin bar right off the dessert platter. No one looking, dip a finger in the brownie batter. All this talking making people mad. Don't need a lesson about democracy from cousin Brad. 4:30, snoring on the Davenport. Might have been the 6 old style tall boys. Meatball and Steph Curry from the half court. Crush the abs, then it's on to the main course. New Honda Odyssey, butterfly doors. I'm just kidding, it's a pre-owned 2004. Look who's here, no one thought that he'd come. Uncle Mike brought a Lakers AF of cream corn. Mike and Brad shake hands, they're on good terms. Cracker, Sprite, and keep it diet, pour it over ice, sir. Six more before the night's over. Mike's paradise, colder like I'm a North Polar. Getting crew plates, turkey taters twice over. Still got room for pie, keep it covered spice cobbler. Come Lord Jesus, be our guest. Let this Thanksgiving to us be blessed.